Good afternoon, Mary.
Good afternoon.
Good job, there you got it. Keep that foot going for the corner. That way, hon. Keep that foot. Little touch. And then to another one. Just that one touch. Just a little reminder for him to work. That's it. Just a reminder. Bend a little left to the corner with your left leg. Say, stay there. And bend. And now go on that. Come on. Up into the bit. There you go. Straight on the outside. Then right and back into your left leg. Good. There you go. Keep them round. Yes, stay connected. That's it. You ride them through the back. Trot, 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 trot. Good job. Trot, 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 trot. He trots forward. Not your legs. The horse does. That's it. Your legs are under you. Lift that little barrel of his. Ah, lift it. Touch it. Yes, move it. And push it. That's it. Down. Now a medium trot. And stay vertical. And go. And go. And go. And come a little back. Gentle. Sit right into the collection. Arm lift. Put the neck down. Ground down. Good. And now do it again. Push legs. And medium. And you go. Round it, go. And come back again. Round it through the corner. Push him through the corner. Move him forward and up down. Trot. Trot. Now change rein again. Under it first. Round. Now go. And go. And stay with it. And go. Round forward. Go. And shorten. Bend. Not pulling, right into it. Outside leg, you pull him away. Now he's too long. Thank you. The spoon is under that. There you bend. Good, keep it. And now go forward again. Go. And now bring him back with the bend. But you're right on the line of travel. Not pushing him sideways over the fence. Trot. A little more. Trot. And change rein. And now look up, keep your hand, and go. Stay with it, go. Straighten, don't hold, go. And shorten. And trot. Hold the outside supple. That's it, just a little supple. And the long side can flex a very little right, but put your left elbow by your side. Now straighten. And go. Left leg. Go. Come on. Go. Now come back. Good job. Put your left leg against the barrel. Round. Go. Go. Make a little round. And you go again. Straight and go. That's it. And you stay with it. And go. And shorten. Rising foot. Now you can stretch down and down.
Go, go.
Are you tired?
Just a little.
But Emily, that was better, yeah?
Not really good.
Yeah. But you see, really, your legs are better now, yeah?
Yeah.
So you have to make sure that you get into the right place. Because your left leg is always running away. With that leg way down and not on the horse anymore. Do you understand?
Yeah.
Now the legs are more on the horse. So now you have a bend in your left knee and a bend in the right knee. Yeah? Because if you don't, you really didn't know you did it enough right.
Right.
Understand?
Yeah.
And the horse doesn't know he didn't do it right either because you're allowing it.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah. Makes sense.
Okay.
You guys are so good together again.
Oh, very good. I agree.
A good combo.
It's awesome.
A good learning team, but you know what? Now you look at it much more better.
Today? Yeah.
I'm sure you feel weird, right?
A little, yeah. I've gotten used to it. At first it was like...
But it felt the shit of me for a long time, so now I got that over. But you see, now you have a bend in your work, yeah?
Right.
It's always coming back to it.
Yeah.
Pass the circle point, follow the line, left leg a little higher, and feel like you're riding to your right seat. Now keep that left side straight. Good. Keep your left side straight. Good job, Emily. Keep your left side straight. Good girl. And a bit, I want to see you on the wall. straight. You don't have letters under your name. Can you go?
I'm here most of the time. I've been here.
And you can't go left.
Maybe out.
Yeah, and yeah, out. They don't have that. It's okay. This one.
Yeah.
Oh, she don't be here. Man, who's that? I have no idea. Nor did he. Go straight ahead, please. Under there, to the founder there. Now keep your right leg on the horse so you have the horse to bend around the left. Good job. That's it. Collection. Left leg on the horse. And hold him there. Hold it. Stay straight. Stay straight. Stay straight. Now you follow the line. There you go. Stay straight. Stay straight. Not pushing him sideways. I want you to ride the line. Not going sideways like you lost control over your car. Off again. You have to keep the neck straight. You have to keep the barrel behind you. Keep your right leg. Walk again. Put the corner first. Walk through the corner. Don't right now. What is this? Let's go back to the short side, all the way to F. Emily, you walk through the corner. You have two corners from the short side. You don't turn already by the quarter line and you arrive out of nowhere. Go straight to the corner. On the bed. After the corner, you pick up your left shoe. On the rail. Now keep them straight. Now connect a little more. And then turn the left. Good job. Keep straight, keep the shoulder on the fence. Keep the shoulder on the fence. Thank you. Keep the shoulder going straight along the fence. Walk, where are you? Did you go anything straight on the short side?
No.
Why not?
Yeah, I messed up.
Yeah, but you've been messing up now twice.
Okay.
Walk. Stay straight. Now canter. Now walk. This was a just honest mistake. Walk. Get the shoulder on your track. Now canter. That's it. Stay straight with your right leg. You have to keep the horse straight ahead with the barrel. Keep the neck straight. Keep the barrel straight. Thank you. On the rail, roll. Make him look tiny left. But then keep your right leg so you stay straight with the shoulder on the rail. You need to ride a deep corner, but I want to straight align your right in that line. Now stay straight. Now you train your horse. Thank you. Ahead of you. Okay. Now you see that way. So think about it. Not what you need to do that. Even with the stirrup on. Emily, feel like you raise your leg up toward your panel. Yeah? And you're going to complain.
Yeah.
But if you're doing this in person, you put it always down like you're showing everyone that's over here.
Yes.
Raise your knee, just like you can help yourself. That's it. There you go. Take it there. Now, don't push way too good. See how beautiful that looks now. Now, go ahead and touch again. Now, don't push your leg down on your knee. I want you to really feel like you just barely touched that stirrup, yeah?
Do my two legs over there.
Really touch that stirrup. Yes. That is much more like it. Don't push it down. Good for you. Yes. Just keep it. Don't run faster. Just let him find it. A very little bit the neck down. Very slow. When he's still moving. Don't push your left leg forward. Just Opposite. The same feel of any opposite you did through the body. Don't press this. Let it fall on the left side. In that little up position, like a stroke in a blue field. So you raise your left knee a little bit. Allow it to stay there. Change range. this all the time with your right leg. The right leg has to push him sideways, the right leg should go forward a little bit.
Yeah.
You're pushing him sideways for the time, and the right leg is still pushing. There you go. And the fall time is relaxing, it's higher against the barrel. But keep your right leg where it is. You have to learn the right is rib cage at that. But you have to have 2 weeks to do it. Now cut again. Keep that left leg where it is. That's good. And cut it straight. No bending now. Just cut the left leg on the boards. Ah. That's it. The left leg is up. On the boards. And the left leg says give the shoulder a forward bend. The left leg has the right. Two to the right leg. The left leg has the right. Two to the left. Yeah, beautiful. Okay, now your left leg is almost ready. And a little tiny bend. Very beautiful. And then you can turn to the left. Now your left leg is on the horse working. Good for you. What a sweet guy. Keep your left leg by that horse. That's super. Keep that nice bend. Don't bend them. Just keep your left leg on the horse. Yes. Just cut the little tiny piece here and there that you need to chase down. Just a small little bit of seat. Perfect.
I know.
Now again, just swing a little, let the legs hang. Now you just swing, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. So your leg is calm, and just pass. And swing, 1, 2, lower the underbelly to the left, left foot. Now you swing a little bit, just gently reach with your leg, gentle. And now you find it. Beautiful. That straightness. Okay, now, put on your stirrup on the left. No stirrup on the left. Keep the outside pain, but no stirrup on the left. Now raise your left leg. Raise your left leg. Bring it in. Just try now. Raise your left leg. Just your left knee, just raise it a little bit higher. That's it. Stay safe for the ride. Now what do you think, girls?
Yes.
Yay. For the ride. Just raise it a little higher. See, then you have a bend in your knee, and you have your horse being over to the right.
You're right.
You sit to the right. Keep the left, very good. Keep the right wing. Feel like you just kind of sit over that right knee of yours. Just upward. The left knee is up a little. Good. Just raise it your right foot, place it back. There you go. Good job. You see, now your legs are even legs. Just like that. Keep the legs up. Now you pop. Good job. Now you have to collect bend and angle. Go one forward. Come on. Go on and thank you. And it's not stopping when you dig it deep. And go one forward. Okay, go up your head. Don't tell me about it. You just try it. You can't actually bend it. Bend it up and release that right there. There you go. Cool. Now keep that left leg. Now you sit. Hey, that voice is straight away. Beautiful. And sit. That is it. The feet might have been a lot of circle. A very little bit more stretching over the top line down. It's a little try. You have to go forward. That's not good enough. Right wing. Hop forward and keep them on the left leg. And now you settle down. That left leg stays by the horse and that left leg says they want. The right hand is more gentle inward. Inward. And when you sit forward a little bit, inward. That's it. The outside keeps the horse a little straight and short so you can get it. Good enough. Don't put the hands to the left. Good. Now go straight. Just like you have to catch the hind leg a little on your traverse when you did it to the right. You have to keep your right side your own. Right side more forward leading. That's it. Yes. Now stay leading a little forward on the inside. The outside hip just a little back and that's enough. Now just touching down. Perfect. Not more anger. I don't want to see you running away. Keep your right leg forward, your left leg gentle by your horse. And good work. And a little down again, just a slight squeeze on your left. Then go forward for the legs. Go ahead, lay down a little on the inside. Good enough. Just tucking forward the neck a little, relax down to the neck in front of the foot. Just squeeze it a little, let it sink. Then you can come up all on your own. Put forward, into the bed. Both sides, go. Doesn't matter, keep the tension, it's gorgeous apart. Center line and half cross line. So again, you have to feel belonging to independent, people who are expected to be critical, and now you can them around. That is super important. Don't take the foreign boy who's in the office. Put the handy behind you. Don't put the bee. Don't put the bee. Okay? Now bend them first. Now you decide. Before the bee has finished. There, you can lose the feeling of the bend. You were more disappointing to be in going there. Right, the body behind you was not anymore in your line. Isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
So just reverse sometimes. Put it pretty well this way.
Okay.
Good. Now make it round. Nice. And keep your left leg a little bit behind. Because that's why you have nothing bending. Because your left leg is all the time ahead of you. Now when you're bending, and you must keep your left leg behind so your muscles are bending. Behind you while your forehand is guided to the rail. Bending. Good, now straight. So keep your leg a little bit there by the middle of the barrel. Mm-hmm. Now bend them to the right and don't. And thanks so much for pulling your knee. If you go there with the bend, I don't mind. But bend right in front of you, not bend behind you.
Yes.
Now go sideways. With the bend behind you, stop. That's it. Now you need to go. Watch it bending behind you. Bend in front of you. Bend behind you. And bend in front of you. Awesome. Bend behind you and by behind. Yeah, you see, now you have to do half class. Do you understand? You feel it? That left leg of yours must be a little more place so you can keep that bending also behind yourself. Yeah? Okay, now make it hotter. Yeah, that's me, that's a lot. Nice, man. So here. And again, just focus on your seat. One. Push from your leg. Sit up. One, two. Into the bit. Stay on the circle for a moment. And you keep that there. I don't want to see you in shape. Don't twist that around. Just use your legs. Come on. On both sides. Come on. A little more. It's already stopping a little. Now you come. Now the neck down. Why you want to hold that? Perfect. Let's do it. We must go forward again. Go. Now you're talking. Now he's on the bed.
Okay.
Go. That is super. Understand?
Yes.
Down the neck and going forward. Beautiful. Now stay straight. And keep a little bit that left hand. Just a slight little. Keep your left leg on that first leg. Beautiful. No more than that. But that is what you want. Good job. A little stretching down. Always knowing that when you squeeze, he says, yes, ma'am. Good job. There you go. Now shoulder in.
Yeah.
Yes. That's the idea. Always say yes. Good girl. And then you straighten and then you straighten. You say round. The round pose comes up. Then the base comes up. The neck is cold. The pole is nice. But the horse goes into the pole position. That is it. He goes into the pole position. Good for you. Very good for you. Into the pole, down the neck, forward. Good job. Show it in one more time. Doesn't matter. Make a circle. The organizer was very honest. The person had the right movement behind the foot. Now you tuck again. Here you go. One, two. Just get back organized. Yeah. Keep your leg on. Although she's not quite using your legs before. You keep it. Good. There you go. Keep it down. Keep your hand down on the right. You say stay there. Good. Now you keep it. Up again. Look at it. See, that's the thing that's not good. Then, what? Why do you guys like? 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 Yeah, that's the thing. That's part of your job. And try. Look, you're a listener.